missing, but cannot help convincing. The reasons you gave me are all wearing thin. It's not meant to hurt you, but let me assure you, it's not what I said, but intention to let so away. Hold on to the past that you will break down what little is left.
Stay with me, Susan. Susan, do you hear me? Susan, stay with me. Can you hear me? Stay with me. Okay, come on.
Come on. Come on, Susan.
There,
don't die on me with your anorexic arms.
Well, luckily, the wounds aren't too deep. Hey, how are you feeling?
My baby needs me.
Yeah, you just now figure that out.
You stay there. I'll take care of the baby. Okay?
Do you know what to do? With a baby, I mean.
Can't be that hard to figure out.
There's nothing I can't do.
Her name is Emily.
I'll keep that in mind. Oh, come on, not the baby too. Is everyone in this house emo? Okay, let's try this again. Wait. I don't want to pick up the bottle. I guess I can't do that yet.
Hi there, Emily. So.
Okay, maybe the baby didn't have blood on it. Just the fingers.
Oh. Going by the smell, I got a pretty good idea. Okay. How do you do this again?
I don't know, you tell me. Calling all professional mothers. Please supply me with baby diaper changing tips.
There you go, fresh new baby.
Awesome.
That should feel better. Right, Emily?
He didn't even wipe him, though. Or her. Wipe her. Didn't even wipe her butt. Ain't even close to being fresh.
Hey, what's the matter?
There's no one wiping this game. Women don't wipe when they pee. You don't wipe babies' butts. Wipe her, no wiping.
I guess I better warm this.
That's what they should say. Leave America as a stupid puppy mess. That's fast. I mean, is this what stupidity has come to in the year 2011? We don't even know how to properly change a baby's diaper anymore.
Oh, Emily, are you hungry? Huh? You hold on. I'll just tilt this bottle a little bit so you don't choke.
Okay. He's so cute. If only he wasn't a dick. I mean, seriously, the box gave it away.
Oh, good job, Emily. You're feeling good now, right? Now, I'm gonna rock you very gently so you can have a nice little snooze.
I wonder what it'd be like just to be a complete prick, like not do this sequence right, if it's even possible not to do right. Like, has anyone even played the game like that, where you just like mess up every single possible thing you could think of? Get like worst ending ever in a game. Can't go out the back way. Man's afraid of the rain. Can't go out the front door either. Okay, I guess we'll talk to our woman.
Thanks for looking after my baby. I didn't want to leave her.
Then don't.
I just couldn't cope anymore.
With what?
Just not having Jeremy around. He was such a good boy.
I get it, but death happens, woman. Gotta get over it. I'm not trying to sound like a dick, but come on. You got a baby.
He disappeared. The day after Jeremy. I don't know what happened to him. Maybe he couldn't.
Ugh. Told you I'm tired.
Ever since I've had to look after Emily all on my own, and I couldn't do it anymore.
Damn you, sleep. Or whatever makes people sleep. Damn you, the overuse of body functions.
Did he leave a note or something?
I mean, no. Come on. Like, how do I save energy in my body? Can't I, like, turn off my penis or something?
There was just the cell phone.
That'd be a weird phone? Thing to turn off, wouldn't it? Just kind of, like, yank it. Like, off switch.
In his dresser. I'm sure it wasn't his. I'd never seen it before. I tried to turn it on, but it didn't work.
Do you still have it?
Yeah, it's in a drawer in the living room. You can have it if you'd like. I'm sure it's of more use to you than to me.
Pretty much like everything Scott finds in these houses, eh?
Family or anybody to help you?
Yeah. My mother. I didn't want to ask her for anything. We don't really get along.
The dramatic through window shot.
Out of options.
Well, look after yourself. And Emily.
I will. I promise.
Okay, now to find that thingy-majigger in the drawer. Whatever drawer she's talking about. Wait. There we go. It's a phone. That doesn't work. Okay, well, I only set my Dazzle to record for an hour, and we're at about 58 and a half minutes, so we are almost done here. Just wait for this cutscene to end, and I will cut the footage. Okay, well, thank you everyone for joining me in this amazing adventure through heavy rain, and we will be back to feel more rain that is extremely heavy. Sooner or later. Goodbye.